marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. Marriage, that blessed adventure created by God. We are here in this beautiful location to celebrate the blessing of love as we share in their joy and witness the union of Abby Hamilton and Oscar Rivera.
In the morning when I wake and the sun is coming through, oh, you fill my lungs with sweetness and you fill my head with you. Shall I write it in a letter? Shall I try to get it down? Oh, you fill my head with pieces of a song I can't get out. Can I be close to you?
That at the beginning the Creator made them male and female, and said, for this reason a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. We were made for this, to be man and wife with a lifetime bond for a lifetime of love. Don't ever let anything separate you. I say this not because of law, but because of love and what it can be.
But my world is here. Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can I be close to you? Ooh,
somewhere to be.